Joel Webster, Edinburgh. Nauman, you're going to see him in Omaha. Barring an injury, he'll be there. It's 6-0 going into 141 pounds here. Pitt Panthers rolling so far. Webster snatches Nauman down into a front head. Seconds in, no score yet, nobody's taking a shot. Webster attempts a shot. Nauman, front headlock. Out of 5 seconds here. We're going to have a scoreless first period between Webster and Nauman. Nauman's going to rebound instead second. No score between these two. Webster trying to put a claw on, catches a boot. After Nauman was able to come up, cross body. Nauman up to his feet. Webster. Cross body. Nauman's going to roll through. Webster caught him. We can see some near falls here. Nauman's got Webster in some trouble. The official not really looking for it yet. Two reversal. His hips out. He's going to come on top. Now we're going to see another standing reversal. And Nauman rolls it again. Trying to sneak his leg across. We're tied. We were tied. Now it's 3-2 Nauman. 35 seconds left in the second. Come on! And Webster's choice is going to go down. Ride time, 35 seconds in favor of Webster. Nauman got the tilt. Got a boot in. Head scoop. Webster looking to try and come out, but Nauman's got it. He's falling off of the hips a little bit. Doesn't have his hips covered. Now the boot's out. Webster maybe looking to come up. Nauman's going to be looking for tilts. He's got a half. Now he's going to try and pull him through. Nauman real strong on the mat on top. A minute 10 left. 15 seconds of ride time running now for Nauman. There is a stall warning on Webster on the bottom. Mm-hmm. 35 seconds of ride time for Nauman right now. Now there's a stall warning on Nauman.
Stall warning.
39 seconds of ride time for Nauman. There's a real good tilt. Nauman needs 10 more seconds to get the ride time up above a minute. 30 seconds left in the match. Stall warning. Webster won Nauman. He tries to roll him through for a fill. There's the swipe. Nauman. Got three swipes. He's going to get two near fall. Tyler Nauman. With 5 seconds left, he's going to pick up a 7-2 decision. The dual score is going to be 9-0 Panthers.